we created this exhibit, to honor six of our amazing women in sport, but we've also noticed a very big decline in young female athletes. We wanted to be able to provide them with some inspiration, some proof that 60, 70 years ago, there were women who were excelling and achieving these amazing accomplishments within their sports. First off, we have Annabelle McLean. She was a track and field athlete in the 1950s. The highlights of her career include a bronze medal at the 1954 British Empire Games. Sharon Wood, who was the first North American woman to summit Mount Everest. She accomplished this feat on May 20th of 1986 at 9 o'clock p.m. We also have Doreen Ryan, who is a speed skater. She won the Canadian Senior Speed Skating Championships 9 times between 1951 and 1963. We have Elsie Barlow, who was a fastball player. During her career, she was a player, a coach, a statistician, and an organizer. Thelma Crowe competed from 1936 to 1942. In that time, she won 14 medals and 35 certificates for the sport of speed skating. And last but certainly not least, we have Mary Curry, whose 32-year bowling career had her winning 24 Western Canadian bowling championships. There needs to be more exhibits, more programs, more avenues to promote women in sport, to give those strong female role models, to encourage the next generation of female athletes to persevere, to work that much harder to break through and become the next world champions, the Olympians, the builders, be our next set of sports heroes.